Good timing, Commander. It seems the right people saw your broadcast to Theron. I just approved a landing request from an unarmed shuttle from the Chiss Ascendancy. The envoy claims he has a lead on where Theron went.
Would Theron be after in Chiss-controlled space?
Your guess is as good as mine.
A pleasure to finally meet you, Commander. Aristocrat Saganu of the Chiss Expansionary Defense Force.
You said you have information on Theron?
Information that will benefit us both. Theron Shan is hiding on the Chiss world of Copero. He's receiving aid from Syndic Zenta of House Inrokini in exchange for Alliance secrets. With our help, you can catch them both unaware.
You would really turn against one of your own to help the Alliance?
After Zenta's actions, she's no longer welcome among the Chiss. Zenta violated ascendancy orders when she sheltered Theron, and now she's ignoring our communications. She's gone rogue. She has the backing of House Inrokini, so we can't capture Theron without igniting a political war. But if a strike team were to land and take care of the problem, the Ascendancy will look the other way.
Outsiders have never been allowed on Copero. You trust us that much?
I do have one stipulation. I'll send a representative along to keep the Ascendancy's best interests in mind.
Lieutenant Rena Temple of the Chiss Expansionary Defense Force reporting. I've heard a lot about your tactics, Commander. I hope to prove a useful ally.
Forgive me if I noticed the lack of blue skin, Lieutenant.
That's a long story. I'd be happy to tell you on the way.
If there are no objections, we should get a move on. We don't know how long the Aristocrat's information will be valid.
Get ready to take off. Let's bring Theron home.
Commander, I must warn you. Years ago, Zenta risked her status to adopt a powerful Force-sensitive into her family. The Chiss consider Force-users to be contaminated, impure. Without Zenta's support, Vals would be banished, or worse.
You know how to make me feel welcome.
Belong to the Ascendancy.
I assume you want them back.
Destroying them would send a more potent message. I'd appreciate your help.
Answer.
sensors are picking up communications relays nearby. Theron may be receiving outside help.
Plant listening devices on the terminals and I can analyze the data.
Signing off. Order, sir. We'll be all right.
Like you end up working with the Chiss.
I was an Imperial fugitive as a child. The Ascendancy kept me safe. All they asked in return was my dedication.
A fugitive? What did you do?
That's classified.
authorities have the situation in hand. Do not interact with soldiers of House Lynn. Please remain in your home until further notice. We thank you for your cooperation.
Ah!
authorities have the situation in hand. Do not interact with soldiers of House Inrokini. Please remain in your homes until further notice. We thank you for your cooperation.
In the wake of Sith Empress Asena's sudden death, former Dark Council member Darth Balron has announced his ascension to the throne. The new Emperor Balron has already issued controversial orders to halt any progress on the resource world of Biocat, prompting public outcry. Insiders say he might be using this time to gather strength for an attack on the Republic and its internal alliance partner. But those rumors are not confirmed. Whether the Emperor's methods will prove beneficial to the 24 Imperial worlds in a resource crisis remains to be seen.
I read Theron's dossier before arriving. It said he was one of your closest advisors.
We've been through a lot together. I'm not giving up on him.
Zenta's been gathering Alliance and Ascendancy secrets for some time.
If you splice House and Rokini's channels, we can find out what they know.
Thank you.
I see you've met our traitor. Have you secured yours?
He's gone. It seems Theron Shon has betrayed us both. He wasn't seeking refuge on Capero. He was after the Chiss relic hidden here.
Does she mean the Hollow Map?
I'm going to need an explanation.
Long ago, Chiss agents stole a Hollow Map from the Sith Emperor, in case our deal with the Empire went sour. It shows the coordinates to the Emperor's greatest secrets.
It's been hidden here on Capero, and only the highest-ranking Chiss can access it. Shon knew this, and he used me. He sliced into my personal logs to steal the map's location. Once he had what he needed, Shon took my best fighters and abandoned me.
How did Theron convince your own people to leave you?
My brother Vol said he had a vision of Shon's victory. I hope to the stars that isn't true. Commander, Shon has joined a group searching for a powerful weapon. One capable of destroying entire civilizations. They want to use it against you and the Alliance. That map will lead Theron straight to it.
Let's see where you're hiding. There it is. Of all the planets in the galaxy.
Then our objective is clear?
Yeah.
Trust in my vision, Shon. You will not fail.
Well, I hope you're right. For all our sakes.
Seems we now have a mutual enemy. I've sent you the coordinates to Shon's location. If you hurry, you can stop him.
One moment, Commander. As you know, Syndic Zenta is a traitor to the Chiss. Officially, we can't act on this. But you can. If you disposed of Zenta, you would have the gratitude of the Ascendancy. I may even be able to broker an alliance.
You wouldn't dare.
I'm no executioner. If you want Zenta's head, you'll have to claim it yourself.
The Chiss aren't the only ones she betrayed, Commander. The Syndic bought Alliance secrets. At the very least, her actions warrant imprisonment.
I did it to help my people. To keep House Inrokini safe. Would the Alliance not do the same?
If Zenta lives, we have no deal. The choice is yours, Commander.
Lana, we need a prisoner extraction. Take her back to Odessen.
Right away.
I suppose I should be grateful.
That is disappointing.
I've received Zenta's map coordinates, Commander.
Let's go. We're not letting Theron escape again.
Chiss use these beasts to guard their valuable secrets and to access them, you'll need to earn this one's trust in order to cross. I've seen this trial before, a test of logic. Be careful. A wrong move will spring one of Copero's many traps. This is a test of strategy. You'll need to disable these lasers to safely pass, but the way forward is not always what you expect.
Oh.
took a nasty fall.
End of the line, Theron.
Go! I'll hold them off!
No, you'll never win!
Victory isn't my fate, Theron. It's yours!
Thank you.
How did he slip away again?
Commander, I'm coming in for extraction. Let's get out of here.
Sir, I've received an update from Aristocrat Sagano. House Inrokini is furious at the Aristocrat for handing Zenta to an outsider. They're calling for retribution. At this rate, a political war among the Chiss is inevitable.
Sagano took a risk telling us about Theron. If we have any extra resources, send them his way.
I'll see it done. The Ascendancy will be grateful. In any case, I'd like to stay and continue working with the Alliance. I believe my connection to the Ascendancy could be valuable here.
Good. We'll need the extra hands to capture Theron and find this mysterious group he's allied with. We managed to recover fragments of the holomap he destroyed. I'm personally overseeing a team of engineers to piece them back together. I assure you, Commander, no one sleeps until we discover where the traitor is headed.
On Umbara, Theron said he wanted to restore peace. Why would he be after a superweapon?
Another lie, perhaps. We can't trust anything he says. We're close to uncovering the next step in his plan. Then the real hunt begins.
We've received the coordinates. You've proven yourself useful, Theron.
I held up my end of the bargain. Now it's your turn. Will this really work?
You have no need to worry. The Eternal Alliance and its commander will be destroyed. The Order of Zildrog will prevail.